No, but I'm like doing shit recently, but I just sleep on the video because I'm always recording. Oh, basically I find my friends out. I do basically love my family. Basically love family and finally I got to write on my mom, dad, and sisters and brother. I do love my family. Two sisters and my brother as well. Yeah, I love them basically. And you go like a friends. Basically like article about like basically like friend and family as well. Yeah, I'd actually been leading because like you trust your own send your mum like basically your basically saying well basically like your own basically the goal to reach your own goals and basically all that. The moment there, often you, and you're just at the middle, right in the middle, and your sisters and your brothers, like, with you on the right side. Basically, basically on the left side, your sisters on the right side, your brothers, and basically, you're like, you're more older, and when your dad, you're going to keep a swole thing, like, eat like decent and like good thing like food. And they should have like eat time like you don't have any eat time only listening to mom or listening to dad or thing or listen sometimes something you would be that sometimes you would like being like to reach your goals and so every goal you have. And your mom was like basically like old thing, basically you will feel to you all that. Reach your goals all times and basically you don't get like basically like it's always being let's say like old being like going or this and that, like throughout your whole life, how your mom will feel, or how your family feel, all of that. And you're basically like saying your friends, say you have like a girlfriend, or one of the best friends. I'm one of the best friends, you know, like going out, partying, going this, going that, have fun. Basically all that fun. It basically just basically all that just basically all your fun and basically all yourself. And basically like it's basically like reaching goal all the time. Like saying like if I'm older I'll touch you with this, the mom like see those to you, the mom like this and the mom like the mom and dad like see what all that. I sometimes do love I don't find it all that much, but I think I'm probably like go drop and yes, he was like a I know if you don't have to like that one more than that, but we have like one more than that. They all the couple of them, they gave them all that. So So now, some friends could just start having fun. Or some of my other friends are going to call for this and that. This. it's going to be like some template for more this and that. Like, you have good friends. You have good friends all that. And basically, like, you feel in love with, like, basically, love your family, you love others. Now, what the point here is, like, what the point, like, you don't love someone, now, basically, like, I work on my loss. My main loss is about some, by nature. When, like, basically, don't let go of your money. And don't do that. Sometimes the truth of the community is that love someone when you love your baby and love someone really much that even through her time through her side. Like I've been like calm look like it will be like really so hard. Then like that's almost like, these things like, you see, all these days, like, just go, like, a couple of days, like, a couple of months, like, come on, like, these days, like, these like, we talk about, we got show, we got to talk about, like, this and that. It's nice of what she talking about, but it's going just trying to basically I kind of just chat a little bit and basically like on this there was something that just seemed too crazy she went I want to see her basically I want to see her getting over her to like be on her time next big thing and then like I just like in the daytime I thought been like a month, I've been like around 3 months. So I don't know if I want 3 months or so. So I'm here to yes, last time she was like pushing me, keep pushing me into the skill. This because that, but I wasn't like even stuck because she actually told me, I mean, she got a clean one just like this. I just sometimes go like basically, like, it's like, I'm sure you, they said, I'm sure you being trying to that when I see my love video. That's all because it's basically like, it just. You just strong, you want to find some love, just only 10 bucks. The chat, basically the chat as well. The chat, and then basically, like, love your family, when you look, like, basically love yourself. Like, basically love yourself. And what's the other one? Good dream. Yes, what's the good dream, like, basically reach your goal, dream like, and just like baby, like I'm just going to basically like the same basically like something really hard to do. Keep going to do it. When you keep pressing every time, you will actually get a better one. And you're more open there like to push on, keep pushing and do it. That's taking like that, taking this, taking that. And it sounds so hard and pushing. But don't, do not ever like BC, don't give up. Do not give up, and then like BC, don't ever give up. Don't ever give up, push your goals. Keep pushing every time. Your mom and dad over there, your dad is 40, mom is a fat. Do you like the best you can, like, with all of you, like, they kill you, like, decent, all this. I know there's more you pray for you time every time. And I don't really hate or bother to love them as much what I can. Because I'll not your family one day if you not move. You find like how you don't get the home keeping for life. What be on to you, what you can dream for. What are you doing really on to you, like basically like what are you doing on? And basically one part of that reason like your dad like that I am like dying like see my your dad like come spam like your dad like you know that like, people can use your mom like I the one that color. Yeah. You don't need like Catwoman, like, you know, like basically, it contacts secrets, like, women. Like, basically, I went to Black Panther, like, it just basically, like, you know what I'm saying, like, every time secrets, movies. Like, bring your mom, like, next thing you have, just keep loving yourself, don't be in love with him, saying I need this, I need that. I should love like, this kind of girl, so to know, it's from that old kind of girl, so I told you. I mean, listen, I've got loads of girls too, like basically a lot of girls go to Nintendo on Instagram because I don't know which one that we will have what's basically do not ask. Because I was a fool, really, looking for she actually just started pissing off like every time we actually want like saying all this, saying all that. Saying all that she made him she love it. I mean like what actually love. And yeah, I'm gonna wanna go to slang to me just that, but I'm gonna do a detail with it because I'm gonna get off the mic because I just like it very much. Very, very much. And it's wild. Anyway, it's wild. Really. Just really. This thing, like, your mom, your dad, or when I go be. Just one like it, that's similar to you. Your mom, that you say. And dad, like, the next one. Basically, like, you're being strong. Call me Jim, your dad. Call me this, your dad. Call me, like, put me in front of your dad. Call me, like, basically, your dad. Call me, all you do. Like, basically, what I'm talking about, creating what you're creating for. Think about, like, basically, what's pushing your face for right now. Think about that. What's your face for? You want to do it. Or you don't have, like, face for. Do you want to turn yourself, like, I feel like each time you're being like your face forward, even like face forward. Your face forward, you're never gonna be like basically like a boss for you, base boss for your cost for you, blood for your mental problem. Like basically, like, get a chance forward, you never try to do. And then you don't want to be in like a best, you want to be in like a best of football in the world. Like, say, like, you know, see, next song, you go about the next song, because either the next song, either the next, just any type of football, you imagine, like, pro football. Like, just imagine that your next thing, like, the next thing on from basically the next song. You know what I mean? It's like next thing awesome, the next song. You know what I mean? Like, be me works, like, bring yourself and push on. Keep pushing. I know. Don't mind, it's just hard. I want to be the then my life here, basically, like, I'll start YouTube like, last year. Rachel last year. The last year, I'm saying that she's doing that. They're awful, like, I don't want to change the subject, like, and then I can't think about this year. I feel like I won't give up YouTube. But one of my friends here said that this year. One friend just said it, don't give up. Keep pushing. I'll keep pushing myself here. You know, I think I'll give up all the time. I feel like giving up all the time. Because I'll keep pushing. Because last time I can't give up. I feel like I want to like leave my league, my YouTube, and then I said no make more videos. Because I really don't know what I feel, like basically what I feel inside. I do this every time. Every time I feel like I won't give up, but I don't know what's saying from my friend. One friend that said that, do not give up. Do not give up. That would say pushing yourself. Push yourself and say your sort of friend that say that. Never give up. Never give up. Don't ever, ever give up. Don't ever give your life what you can do and what you can try. Never give up. Tell your mom said. Don't ever give up. Keep doing it. Keep fasting. Keep believing yourself in good. Believe in yourself in good. And often you can do it. Because what's it like actually changing for you in life? What's it like actually changing for you? My your friend. I miss a lot of my other friend, but I miss the one that I lost you. From last year, because I miss my old friend. I got a lot of friends that actually need to die. Yeah, a lot of friends, so most disabled of friends. Yeah. There's a lot of friends that you want to keep. Team one this year, guys. Don't ever give up. I feel like I won't give up. Don't say that. Also, I did say that I want to give up. Do not give up. Keep pushing. You know, for that, I would listen, guys. Over like 10 years time, you when you get famous. 10 years time, when you get famous, yeah. 10 years time, or like a couple years time, you when you get famous. I'll be like the main thing. People get lonely. Like, what is our 10 years? This some 10 years video, you know. Get a million subscribers here, get loved, that's why the 10 year time here, I'll be like amazing. You watching my 10 year time right now here, not basic 10 year time, or like 10 year time or 20 year time to watch a video. You feel like you are amazing. You are this and that. I'll say this one time, never give up. Keep pushing goals. I'll keep pushing on. I'll keep pushing, never give up. You know, I think it's time. I would call this some 10 year time when I get famous. I would keep saying this every time. When I get famous, this and that. Keep pushing on. Don't let someone put you down. Don't give up. Your dreams. Don't give up your passion. Don't never say, I can't do that. You can do it. You can do it every time. You trust me. You truly want to give up. Don't ever give up. Don't. Don't ever give up. Push and keep doing it. And keep doing it. Keep doing it every time. Every time. Because what day if you not even try your best for a couple of 1 year, 1 year of the next year, a couple of years time? I won't kid you, so that, okay, my name is meant to all you guys, that I won't give up. And then 10 years time, yes, each individual. Or what you got, what you said, what bigger said, what son said. What son said, do not ever give up, guys. Your dream. Okay? Honestly, thank God watching all your video. And please, guys, please like this video as well. And big ups out is, I will say something right here. Do not ever give up. Never give up. Push your dream on and go further in life.